Don't you love it when you get new fish? I can't wait to show you one of the fish that I've been waiting for this tank right here. I finally got my hands on one. So that's right, today I got a couple new marine fish for the 90 litre Nano Reef. I'm really enjoying this tank. I'm really hating hair algae. I'm getting used to it, but I grabbed three fish that I really wanted to get pretty much ever since I started a Nano Reef tank. It was always about the clownfish and the pistol shrimp goby pair. I still need to get a goby eventually, but I'm just gonna take my time with all of that. I have fixed the lid issue. It's not as pretty as I like. The whole reason I had lid issues early on was because I didn't like the look of just having glass that wasn't perfectly cut to the right size of the tank. I've got over that now because it's cost me a clownfish and a goby. It's cost me both in the middle of the night when I've had blackouts, something has spooked the fish, and me not having the lid on properly has caused me to rethink how I'm approaching saltwater fish keeping. Firstly, I got two of the same fish. I got two pajama cardinals. They are super cool. They look so different to a lot of other saltwater fish. There's a lot of saltwater fish you see in aquariums that are really bright and colorful. These guys aren't really bright and colorful, but they do have a few colors that just don't really shine through like some of your other fish. What's really cool about these guys is they are just so chilled. They're really placid. They don't pick on the clownfish. They don't pick on the corals. They just chill out and just be there. They are pretty still. They don't sort of dart around the tank or anything like that. So I've got a big void at the front of the tank, which is really cool to have these fish just sort of taking up that area. The other fish is a royal dottyback. That is completely different to the pajama cardinals. They're still not an aggressive fish, but they are pretty colorful. They're pretty active. There's something else going on in the tank, and it's probably a really good fit for a 90 litre reef tank. So there you have it, guys. I hope you really enjoy those fish. I'm loving them at the moment. They're fantastic new additions to the fish room. There's a whole bunch of stuff sitting around me that's going on. There's stuff in the mail. There's things coming that I can't wait to show you guys. So make sure if you're not subscribed, hit that button, ring the bell, and also give us a thumbs up. Someone out there keeps giving us one thumbs down every video. So hello to you too. Special mention. Can't wait to see you guys real soon. Look forward to doing some live streams and catching up with you all real soon. But until then, remember to acclimate your fish. I'm Josh from Acclimate. See you real soon.
What a wonderful world.